For several weeks, I'd been living among a community of true believers, trying to find the humanity in people whose worldview is probably the most abhorrent and discredited conceivable. But so far, I wasn't having a very easy time of it.